And today this is gonna be an unboxing video, so I'm very excited, and I don't know if you are, but yeah, I'm very excited. I'm gonna show you guys the latest iPhone this year, and that is the iPhone 11 Pro. I get that right, yes. iPhone 11 Pro, guys. So we ordered this 1 week ago, I believe, on the pre-order day. So that was, I think, 13th of September. So yeah, it was available for pre-order at 8 p.m. here in Australia, in Perth. So yeah, we ordered straight away. It arrived today. We were eating lunch at work, and yeah, it's just 1 week, I believe. Yeah, 1 week. It's 13th is actually Saturday or Friday. Let me get that right. Let me check. 13th is Friday, so it's just 1 week, because today is 20th of September. So yeah, it's just 1 week. I can't believe that was really quick. But yeah, without further ado, let's get started. So yeah, guys, this is it. I'm gonna show you the box. So this is the box. I'm gonna open it. Ta-da. So I'm just gonna cut it there, guys. Ta-da. Oh my god, I'm so excited. See, the timer starts a little bit. Ayan. Ooh, ayan na yung itsura. That's what it looks like. Ta-da. So that's Optus. That's one of the network here in Australia. So it's got some paper inside, and I think this is the receipt. It's actually 11 Pro Max. How can I not remember? It's the iPhone 11 Pro Max, 512 gig, midnight green. So they have four colors. I think they have gold, space gray, midnight green, and silver. So I got the new color. Oh my god, this is actually really green. In the picture, it's a bit dark green. Ta-da! Ito na yung laman. Wala nang laman sa loob, guys. Ta-da! So that's what it looks like. That's the package. So you can see the iPhone name there, and then another iPhone name at the other side, and then the Apple logo, and Apple logo, and ta-da! Ayan yung sa likod, that's the back, and yeah, and it says there 512 gig. There's it says at the back that it includes iPhone 11 Pro Max, AirPods with lightning connector, USB-C to lightning cable, and USB-C power adapter, and etc. So that's what it is. Now we are going to unbox it. So ayan yung ating box, and that's the face, ayan, of the iPhone. So let's start. There is this at the bottom, I believe that's the bottom, yeah, and then we just open it up like so. Ta-da! Dug-dug-dug-dug-dug. My god, my sound effect talaga tayo. Ta-da! Oh my god, the box itself is actually like a matcha, guys. It's not silk or anything, it's matte. So ayan siya. Oh, I'm gonna open it now. Dun, 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 dun. Ayan. So that's the iPhone. Ta-da. Oh my god. Oh my god. So ayan siya, guys. Oh my god. I'm not gonna drop it, hopefully. Ayan. So let's take the iPhone. So meron siyang parang paper dyan, as you can see. And then we just need to lift it like so. And ta-da! So, ayan siya, guys. Oh my goodness! very beautiful. I can see my face, the reflection of my face beside it. Ayan, oh. Yan, parang nag-reflect siya. So let's remove it like so. Ayan. And then, that's it. I'm gonna show you the phone later. Let's see what's inside first. Oh my god, sana hindi ko siya ma-drop. That's scary. So, let's proceed to the box. What's inside the box? Ayan. So, below the phone, meron siyang... But super bright talaga yung lightning ko. Ayan. And, let's remove this. What's this? I think this is the instruction guide. Ayan. Meron siyang papers and old. It says hello. I don't know if you guys can see. Hello. And then, tatlong papel. As usual, meron siyang ano, parang instruction. Ayan. Tapos yung, ayan, ano yung tawag dyan? The opener for the SIM card. And the iPhone logo. I have so many of these already, but yeah, we don't use it. So let's put it back. Ayan siya. And then next is, oh! Lumaki yung charger. The charger is big. Ayan siya, guys. That's the earpods. Yung may cable na earpods. So, ayan siya. And next is the... Ayan yung itsura niya, guys. So, that's what it looks like inside. Andito yung earpod before. So, that's the charger. Oh my god, the USB. This is the power adapter. Should I remove the plastic? Maybe not, no? So, I'm not gonna dirty it later on. Ayan. So, ayan siya. Medyo malaki na siya compared sa iPhone X na charger. It's bigger. And, the difference is the charger itself. It's like the MacBook charger. Look! See? It's like the MacBook charger. Ta-da! So that's how it looks like. So it says here it's USB-C-C power adapter. And then USB-C to lightning cable. Alright, so ayan, the end here is still the same. Ayan siya. But yeah, if you guys want me to do a review about iPhone 11 Pro Max, please let me know. I'm happy to do that. And yeah, I'll try my best to explain what's the new features and everything. But yeah, comment down below. And yeah, I didn't know it was actually this now. But yan siya. And this is the what do you call this? That's the adapter here in Australia. So in Philippines, it's just straight. But here, parang nag-slant siya ng konti. So yeah. And that's the charger, that's our cable and the power adapter, and there's no more in the box. That's it. So now let's check the phone. Ayan, sa phone na tayo, guys. I'm really excited. Oh my god, my hand is not dirty. It's not dirty. I don't have a case yet. Oh no, I need to buy a case. Ayan, that's the green, that's the phone. So yeah, and meron siyang tatlong camera lens, three camera lenses, and that's the front. So again, I don't want to take this off. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for my case because I don't have a case for this yet. And if I remove that, it's gonna get dirty, especially it doesn't have screen protector. So yeah, let's see if it's the same size as the iPhone X Max. Because this is the iPhone X Max, that the one that I'm using, my current phone. So let's see again. Oh, why is that the same? It's the same. The same size. But anyway, So, ayun na guys. So yeah, that's everything. That's the end of our video. I already showed you guys what's inside the box. And yeah, if you want me to do a review for this phone, please comment down below and let me know. And yeah, I'm so excited to use this. So let's end this video because my battery is already flushing. Yeah, thank you guys for watching and I hope to see you in my next one.